This is Guardian. It's a really cool paper plane. It is another one of my designs. It has a cockpit, undersection, and landing gear. This plane is also my community posts. Let's begin. You're going to begin by creasing the diagonal. And unfolding and creasing the diagonal the other way. And you're starting with the preliminary base. Okay. Now, you're going to fold in with the open flap face, the open layers facing towards you. Fold in half. Get those two creases. Record these two lines and bring those two into the center. And those creases. Now squash that all the way down. Squash a little bit with those existing creases. So you can lift up the flap and then you can lift that up or for these creases. Put them here. So bring those. fold along those creases. From this along that, you just fold in. Just fold, line this on that. That to the edge of itself. Slide your finger on that crease. Now, the back landing gear is very weird. You'll see why. We're going to turn that into the landing gear. And that's actually just at the end. Pull that flap back. Open it along here. You can either tuck the flap over or under. I'm going to do it under. I tuck that, just fold that under. Do the same stuff on the other side. not done after the jet fault. Oh, you also can make bombays from this. Or not. Now fold the bombay in half. You can make afterburners from that. There's rabbit ear lining here. Now, okay. Now on this, just pull on that and that'll pop out an undersection. And it's left with this. Now wrap that back around there. And you can just keep that there, but what you're going to do is reverse that and pinch it. And inside reverse, fold that, fold that, then just adjust this, fold that in as far up as it will let you, then just inside reverse that. Like so. And then just adjust the wings. And that is Guardian. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.